She got her students to send get well letters to a convicted cop killer, and now she is out of a job. A major update to bring you now. The Orange, New Jersey school district firing third grade teacher Marilyn Zuniga. She was suspended last month after she delivered letters to Mumia Abu Jamal in prison after she told her young students that he was gravely ill. Abu Jamal is a former Black Panther. He's serving a life sentence for the 1981 murder of Philadelphia police officer Daniel Faulkner.